throughout history. Many individuals have shaped the course of humanity. While names like Einstein, Newton, and Curie are well known, there are countless others whose contributions are equally significant, yet lesser known. In this video, we'll explore the lives and impacts of five such figures who changed the world in remarkable ways. Hypatia of Alexandria. Our journey begins in ancient Alexandria with Hypatia, born between 350 and 370 AD. Hypatia was a renowned mathematician, astronomer, and philosopher. Hypatia worked closely with her father, Theon, to edit and preserve key mathematical texts, such as Euclid's Elements and Ptolemy's Almagest. She taught philosophy and astronomy, constructed astrolabes, and was a prominent teacher. Despite her contributions, Hypatia's life ended tragically. In 415 AD, she was murdered by a mob, marking a turning point in Alexandria's status as a center of learning. Hypatia's legacy lives on as a symbol of intellectual pursuit and the preservation of knowledge. Al-Khwarizmi. Next, we move to the Islamic Golden Age to meet Al-Khwarizmi, born around 780 AD in Khwarazm, present-day Iran. Known as the father of algebra, Al-Khwarizmi's works laid the foundations for modern mathematics. His seminal work, Al-Kitab al-Mukhtasar fi Hisab al-Jabr wal-Muqabala, introduced algebraic concepts that revolutionized mathematics. His contributions weren't limited to math. He also made significant advancements in astronomy and geography. Al-Khwarizmi's texts were translated into Latin in the 12th century, profoundly influencing European scientific thought during the Middle Ages. Today, his name lives on in the term algorithm, a fundamental concept in computer science. Leonardo Fibonacci. Leonardo Fibonacci, born in 1170 in Pisa, Italy. Fibonacci is best known for introducing the Hindu-Arabic numeral system to Europe through his book, Liber Abaci. This numeral system, which includes the digits 0 to 9, replaced the cumbersome Roman numerals and revolutionized European mathematics. Fibonacci also introduced the Fibonacci sequence, a series of numbers where each number is the sum of the two preceding ones. This sequence appears in various natural phenomena, from the arrangement of leaves on a stem to the spirals of shells. Fibonacci's contributions paved the way for modern arithmetic and number theory, impacting fields as diverse as biology, finance, and art. Ada Lovelace. Jumping forward to the 19th century, we meet Ada Lovelace, born in 1815 in London. As the daughter of poet Lord Byron, Ada had an unusual upbringing, but it was her collaboration with Charles Babbage that marked her place in history. Lovelace worked on Babbage's analytical engine, and her notes on an algorithm for the machine are considered the first computer program. Her visionary insights on the capabilities of computers beyond mere calculation laid the groundwork for modern computing. Lovelace's work was ahead of her time, and today she is celebrated as a pioneer in computer science. Hedy Lamarr. Finally, we look at Hedy Lamarr, born in 1914 in Vienna. Known primarily as a Hollywood actress, Lamarr was also a brilliant inventor. During World War II, she co-developed a frequency-hopping spread-spectrum technology with composer George Antheil, intended to prevent the jamming of torpedo guidance signals. Though it wasn't used in the war, this technology became the foundation for modern wireless communications, including Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and GPS. Lamarr's contributions went unrecognized during her lifetime, but today she is rightly celebrated for her groundbreaking work in technology. These five individuals, though lesser known, have made significant contributions that continue to influence our lives today. Their stories remind us of the diverse ways in which people can shape the world, often behind the scenes. Stay curious and keep exploring the remarkable stories of history's unsung heroes.